Good morning, everyone. Now I would like to discuss a problem on Cauchy's homogeneous linear differential equation. I am taking one problem, that is x square d square minus 4xd plus 6 into y equal to x square. It is clearly expressed in Cauchy's homogeneous linear differential equation. What is the Cauchy's homogeneous linear differential equation? The linear differential equation having the variable coefficients with the real. Okay, here x is a variable, x square is a variable. First observe the equation d power 1 x power 1, then xd is a one term. Here d square x square. If the derivative power, variable power both are same, then that equation is clearly said to be the Cauchy's homogeneous equation. First, we can take the given equation is x square d square minus 4xd plus 6 into y is equal to x square. Let it be equation 1. This equation 1, it is a Cauchy's homogeneous linear differential equation. It is homogeneous linear differential equation. It can be solved by the substitution of, let x equal to e power z, then both sides taking log x equal to z, and the derivative operator d by dz is equal to theta, and xd, derivative with the variable xd is equal to theta, x square d square equal to theta into theta minus 1. Here up to second derivative is there, then we can take up to second derivative. This is equal to theta square minus theta. These values substitute in equation 1. Then we get in the place of x square d square, theta square minus theta minus 4 in the place of xd, theta plus 6 into y is equal to x is equal to e power z whole square. Then after the simplification, theta square minus theta minus 4 theta, it is minus 5 theta plus 6 into y is equal to e power 2z. Let it be equation 2. It is clearly linear differential equation with real constants. It can be solved by the method of first year linear differential equations with higher order. So it is comparing with f of theta into y is equal to pi of z. Here f of theta equal to theta square minus 5 theta plus 6. Pi of z is equal to e power 2z. This equation 2 can be solved the first year higher order linear differential equation procedure. In that, the complementary function and particular integrals combination is the general solution of the equation 2. Now, we can find out the complementary function by using of the auxiliary equation. The auxiliary equation is f of m equal to 0. Here, theta is replaced by m. Then, m square minus 5m plus 6 equal to 0. Find the factors m square minus 3m minus 2m plus 6. Why? Because 6 ones are 6. 6 factors are 3 twos are 3 plus 2 equal to 5. Then we can take minus 2 minus 3 equal to minus 5. This minus 5 can be split into two terms. One is minus 3m minus 2m equal to 0. In the first two terms, taking m common, m minus 3. In the last two terms, minus 2 common, m minus 3 equal to 0. Here m minus 2 and m minus 3 both are the factors. From this 2 and 3, These are real distinct roots. These are real distinct roots. If the roots are real and distinct, then the complementary function is yc equal to c1 e power 2z plus c2 e power 3z. This is the complementary function of the equation 2. Next, to find out the particular integral, that is yp equal to 1 by f of theta into pi of z. Here yp is equal to 1 by theta square minus 5 theta plus 6. Pi of z is e power 2z. Here e power 2z and this pi of z, e power 2z common factors. So same terms are there. In such cases, the denominator function will become 0 when we substitute theta is equal to coefficient of z. Okay. Here clearly, just you check it. Theta square equal to 2 square minus 5 into 2 plus 6. It is 4 minus 10 plus 6. It will become 0. So, just you can observe if complementary function and pi of z, any common term is there, then the function f of theta will become 0 when you substitute in the place of theta is equal to constant value, that is z coefficient. In such cases, we can split into factors, that is theta minus 2 and theta minus 3. Here just replacing m with theta, then you are getting the factors theta minus 2 into theta minus 3 into e power 2 theta. Just you observe, in the first factor you take theta equal to 2, then it becomes 0. Okay, in such factors then we can apply the rule of second, that is z power k by k factorial. Here theta minus 2 whole power 1 is there. So, it is z power 1 by 1 factorial, then the factor term is over. Next, in the second factor, what is there? Just so you can replace with theta equal to 2, 2 minus 3 into e power 2z. Then it is equal to minus 1 into 1 factorial minus, this is minus z e power 2z, that is the yp. Here yp equal to minus z e power 2z. So the general solution of the equation 2 is y equal to yc plus yp, which can be expressed in z variable. Here y equal to c1 e power 2z plus c2 e power 3z minus yp is z e power 2z. This is the general solution of equation 2. Next, take or put e power z is equal to x and log x equal to z. Here taking e power 2z, then it is x square, e power 3z means it is x cube. These values substitute in above. In above, we get the general solution of given equation 1, which is y equal to c1 x square plus c2 x cube minus x square into log x. This e power 2z is x square, right? Before, it is the procedure how we can find out the solution of the given Cauchy's linear differential equation. Okay, in this main thing is, first the derivative power coefficient of the variable, what is there, that power, if both are same, then we can follow the Cauchy's Euler procedure. In that, just to take x equal to e power z, log x equal to z, don't confuse here, and xd equal to theta, x square d square equal to theta into theta minus 1, x cube d cube equal to theta into theta minus 1 into theta minus 2 up to before of that power. Okay, those values substitute in that and simplify, we get the real coefficients, linear differential equation. Next we can proceed the first year method, how we learned in the higher order linear differential equation, same procedure YC and YP. Okay, this is the solve of the given solution of the given Cauchy's general, Cauchy's homogeneous linear differential equation general solution. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends.